How do you figure that?
One check.
Huh?
How do you figure that?
One check.
Dan comes down to here.
Oh.
So.
Okay. I get it.
So, I think likely here is the Yazutsu. We haven't seen this all day.
So, oh wow, actually, yeah, you're right.
So I'm very happy to see this.
Well, if you, Zenova is going to go fast, so I'm thinking that. So, you know, almost a minute button check. Alright, I'll make it to a minute.
I think it
would. Alright.
they probably hate me.
It looks like Waifu is emptying out his pockets, does not want the extra baggage to hold him down.
But both players need every bit of focus that they can get right now.
I definitely want to empty this. Garrett needs to do something wrong.
Then you don't say
anything. Alright, so that's going right into it.
Alright, so again, Aiku hasn't gone 0-2 Samus all day, so I am very happy to see him. Okay, like now.
I think he knows that he needs to do his co-op character that he's gonna be doing best with it. Well, he doesn't even really get a match with the character that he needs to try doing this with. He needs to start doing that now.
Yeah.
Oh, and.
Unfortunately.
So. I think it's honestly a huge disadvantage right now.
Right, Cloud is sitting at a nice 22%, but with two stocks. Mm-hmm. And now with Limit, so.
Yep, and up to general. It's grab. Continues. It's a nice time chaser.
I guess Life was expected,
I might have seen
that. Oh, boy. Oh, my. This is a very nice one. But then again, SPs are always going
to push me. Oh. Hashtag,
I don't know, I'm going for the escape point.
Maybe.
It's a nice down here by life. Okay. Double 40. Oh, he gets the Zare.
Oh,
but he comes back.
And he gets the kill. So, basically, he's already sent. Oh, yeah, that's it.
Good recovery by life. Down he goes, jumping up.
I got him messed up. I was going to find out why I asked you that first time and that first game. It's still dead. Okay, besides that, I know what the tab jump off, which is easier for me this game, and the tab jump was starting to attack something else.
Yeah, because you're using that rift.
Yeah, I thought I actually switched it. Okay, nice. So, if you're doing these right now, he's trying to get that rift.
Oh, man, so, he's leaving it. And then take that.
If he takes game one,
maybe he's over.
No, but not Life
though. Oh, okay.
Oh, so I hear the switch from Mark. Okay.
And Mark's gonna do it. Come on.
Now, I'm going from like a mainly rush down character that mainly gets his hits from Perk. Spacing, so.
Maybe he realizes that he's gonna have to do that, he's Cloud, the heavier character, and. That's right. Cool boys keep going on and off and still. There you go. Is it all motion sensors?
Yep.
Every time we go to the bathroom, it's always dark.
Okay, so, on Dreamland, now we can look for he's at not 80, and Cloud's still at a comfortable 25. And
he's got his limits, so.
Got the limit, and also through Life Lost Stage. Very interesting.
Okay, nice. So he's gonna get him off stage and recover?
Yeah. Yeah.
He's gonna recover, but he needs a lot of now he's healed. His life is now a little bit of the same situation. Thundercats?
The thing with Cloud is that not only does his jump have a lot of horizontal movement, also the movement of the upbeat does it. So, I was gonna take that first stock there. And he's at 86 with limit, so.
Yes, try to do. He definitely wants to pass a grade on that science project.
Life definitely needs to get a kill here right now because
Vortex is gonna send him off.
Oh, so
Lair is gonna get the kill.
Or animals, no less. All good stuff.
I really do like the drops on the Lair that he does.
Nice reverse up smash by Zenova. Trying to cover as much space as he can, possibly can. Might be gonna have this deficit. Nice board tilt by Zenova. Knock Life Blue off. Great grab.
Yeah. Life Blue answers with his grab and just forward smash forward air.
Now Zenova's at limit, so anything he can see. Oh, so
he went for the hard read with that up smash, and fortunately he misses.
I guess up there. If this was pre-catch, I definitely would have killed.
I think so.
Oh, he gets the counter. Good stuff.
And up smash.
Zenova's just holding on for this limit. He can use it at any moment now.
I think he's waiting a little too long, I think, right now.
And that's gonna
do it. Yep.
He's gonna take game two.
Zenova up 2-0 on Leifu. Leifu.
This is very
this is looking like complete opposite of what happened earlier.
Yeah, I think Zenova is learning from mistakes, but I don't know if him playing Korn was his mistake last time, but what is this? Life has a smirk on his face as he picks Mario. Okay, he probably has a few tricks up his sleeves.
We'll see. Ally was made all the way through hand.
Ally got a
hella good.
Oh, so they're going, about these temples. This could be the end for Life, so,
Life at Nova at match point. You back over here?
Yeah.
Okay.
You want me to pack anything up for you? Because Luke wants to get out of here.
Oh, we were going to go with food after this.
Yeah, I know, but Luke is crying and he doesn't want to wait.
I'm wasting my
snacks. Get snacks.
Oh my god.
That's what Kyle's been telling him. Kyle kept telling him to get Doritos that he wanted.
What?
If you guys,
you
guys would have said something. Starbucks was open.
Wait, there was a Starbucks.
There was a Starbucks open until 7 o'clock, but it's now.
Tell them that there was a Starbucks open.
Luke, you got negative 44 minutes.
So,
yeah, they got like sandwiches and salads and stuff.
Oh, he misses the flower.
You gotta go? Yeah. Alright, thanks for coming.
Thank you, guy, for running concession stands.
Yeah. I'll just see you probably Tuesday. So. No, there's not really anything we can do right yet, so. But thank you. See ya.
That guy's gonna send him on stage. If he gets another backer, I think that's gonna get hit. Oh wow.
Oh, so miss based by Life there. He gets hit by the last of the board smash. Nova has his limit, he can use it right now if he wants to.
I think he should save it and get the extra damage out of the next stock with the rage and the burst limit. Does that technically double the rage and
what?
We're gonna do it.
God, and he gets stuffed by the bottom.
He gets pineappled on a stage that is not a pineapple.
It's not. And that's, I think my main issue with Palutena's temple. It's not exactly like. It's the closest to FD.
I mean,
compared to other Omegas, but.
Dark Pit?
Dark See what's gonna happen. You know, it's still one of these normal game events, not quite well, but I don't think Lysu wants to be eliminated that easily, so.